Start already. Okay, this is a 7.5 months old male golden retriever. Complained of left hind leg limpness, and it's true. Sometimes he bears weight, sometimes he doesn't put his foot down. So now check from the beginning. He start with the toes. Extend and flex, no problem. No problem. Second one. Third one. There are four toes on there, four toes. One is the dew claw. I think they cut it off already. One, two, three, four. Okay, so there's no problem on the paws. No wounds. You feel, you press, there's no pain. So we all know that nothing to do with the paw. So now you go up to here. Just press like that. Some pain here, some swelling compared to here. There's some swelling here. Was it there before? We don't know, right?
No.
Okay, so extend the hock, flex the hock, nothing. Abduct, nothing, okay. So now we go up further towards the knee. Now the dog looking at me now, a bit worried. Okay, now. You just press here, just show the dog also. Show the reaction, okay, no reaction. Then just extend, flex, no problem. Abduct, no, a bit worried now. So there might be some sprain here. It doesn't bother much, doesn't bother him much. Okay, now I'm going to the hip there. This way, on the table is easier, okay. Extend the hip, doesn't bother him. Flex the hip, and up. Doesn't bother him. Okay. So I say there's nothing serious. Then press the hip joint. It's a bit. But not very painful. So palpation, the muscles are here. So this part now, you must overstretch. Now this part is painful a bit there. So on the table it's easier to locate if you want to bite me. So always examine the table. But just now, let's do it there. But so this shows that he overstretched his. Wait, did he run a lot yesterday?
No, not yesterday. I think just now in the morning he ran
towards
the door very fast.
Mm. But, I mean,
last week,
area.
Last week, like 5 kilometers
he walked.
Yeah,
no, yeah.
Not last week, it's recent.
Recent, no. So there's some injury here, but not serious.
Okay?
No more again.
Tuesday, Tuesday he went.
So this is your muscle area, this area, this is below.
Tuesday he went
to
okay.
Okay. So this shows that
run.
Inside the thigh. The tie is overstretched. Okay, that's the diagnosis.